This is SpongeBob SquarePants.
Yoshi.
Now, everyone. Now, here's my family, Michael. All of the Yoshis. Even Pink and Backpack Yoshi.
I got a letter from Mario. It says, "Dear Yoshi, would you want to help me make a play? I know it might be hilarious, but to celebrate Christmas and sharing and giving and getting, would you want to come with me?"
But I want to watch. We want to watch SpongeBob. Yeah, we can watch it later because it's recorded on our DVR. Over there.
Woo! I'm just gonna take the cannon.
Woo! Woo! Okay, we'll just get there right now. Woo! Okay, we're here on the North Pole. Wait. Where's the light switch? Here it is. Now, that's the beautiful Christmas tree that hasn't turned on yet.
What are you talking about?
And everything at
it's
school. Santa Claus. And maybe this Christmas, if you're not naughty this year like last year, you only got one present. And as you could see, you are going to be lucky because you got one gift. Where are you, Bluey?
And we also said we have a secret sister.
Secret sister? Where is she? Ho, ho, ho. Where is she?
She's in Oregon and her name is Diamond.
What? Blue? No, your name's not Donnie. How did you know? Because you're in my nice list.
And your name is Pinky.
Yeah. Now it's Pinky Junior because we used to have a Pinky that was small and said we saw some
you. We call her Pinky Yoshi. We call her the little one Pinky Yoshi.
Now, his name was Pinky.
And we have a problem. We have to take some of the tricks away
from the Christmas tree.
Red cap.
I'm not sure if the presents might fit.
We could take the Tommy Trackmaster tracks and open them up.
Trinket, what are you doing? It's just a cup of little Jack died because of the movie. The Super Guest versus the movie. And now he's a scarecrow. Wow! Frosty! His hair!
With a little hat. What are you talking about? Because remember when we put that magic hat on Frosty? Frosty came to life. So, what if we have a magic ding and we put it on Jack the Skeleton? Maybe he would come back again!
Or what if he comes back in the next episode, like everyone who dies goes back? Okay, let's put the hat on. It doesn't work! Oh, still dead!
There was just that green thing that's taking out the tracks on board. So I have an idea. What if one of the stockings had a present?
Instead of singing, let's just turn on Santa. Not in here.
Santa moved.
I already know that. Let's just hear. We only have one present. Hello, I am a, I don't know, look at my mouth. Ugh. Okay, the door's locked. Anyways, let's just do a Christmas episode. Now,
yeah. Later. Oh, sorry. later when the Yoshis were like being bad beings because they thought they were present, but no. There's trouble began to be closer.
No. No, stay tuned to see if there is anything, any presents in the stockings. Now, this is the Super Yoshi Bros. Signing off. Ta-da!